I love the face in the Yeti. I was waiting for it just to eat his head. Also, that is awesome. That's one great Yeti. Also, I saw that first. I saw it like 10 years ago. Maybe 20. Can't tell by how old my character is. Okay, break this. Take that. They move quicker in this. Oh my. There's a ton over there. It's beautiful. You know, these still seem really cute. Oh, why am I hacking one of my own minions? I thought it had died just from the one blast, but no, it's not nearly that powerful. Hey, Wolfie? Wolfie. Well, if that's the guy the Yeti hit, I thought they got hit like out to sea, not inland. I love how the wolves are like tamed by, you know, for minion use, but not for anyone else's use. And apparently the hunters like to keep their wolves both outside and inside the you know, igloos that they clearly live in. You know, the hounds enjoy hunter flesh. Okay, why are you trying to break this? Because when you can't. I have spoiled this game on myself, so I know what happens. I still vaguely remember it. But I will try not spoil it on you.
Use your minions on that wheel.
Hopefully we can keep the wolves with us. That would be great. Like, you go into a place with fully geared out minions and wolves. Recall. I went into the water there. And wait. Wait. I need to check one of my minions. Okay, whatever way I looked, I thought it was still wearing the coat that they... Remember back in the town when you robbed the kids' clothes? I thought it was still wearing one of them. Kill it!
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, fucking elves.
I, Euphorian Greenheart, and these are the soldiers of the sanctuary, valiant protectors of the sanctuaries and all creatures of magic and nature.
I regret saving ye.
Stop this savage! Protect the fluffy ones!
Terrible elf. Well, that's what happens when you spend too much time hugging things, sire.
There's a wrong comma there. I regret saving them in the last game. And clearly I was right about the inbreeding.
Perhaps all he needs is a hug.
Electrocute. Sure, if by hug you mean murder people, yes, that's all I need. All you need is kill, after all.
Especially the cute ones.
Cute things are beautiful. Yes, we know this to be true. Oh, piss off. Just die. At least they're better than the rams. Recall.
Looks like our friend has forged a path ahead.
Very useful.
And find out what that Yeti's up to.
Smash the... kill those.
Those elves are magical. I wonder if they've got something knocking about in their sanctum. Yay! Kill, kill!
Sorry, shouldn't have interrupted that. You probably want to pause it and double we'll go back and look, read the subtitles. That's what they're there for. Also, if I talk over them, but yeah. You know, I could have swept. I could, like, sweep my minions over there. Okay, nothing over there. Like, I could sweep them from there to there to and over. It's, with the jump, it's very useful. Incredibly, I don't have enough wolves for everyone. I'm like a few short. Wonder if there's any back at camp. You know, could use them. Elven hippies. Well, it could be worse. I'll be clear, like I said in the and Overlord 1 video, I'm not against hippies. I don't honestly care. It's just they're the butt of some jokes, so it's like figured, yeah, people find these jokes funny apparently. I'll go with it. Wait, where do we go? Oh, map. Awesome. Awesome. Okay. Let's go this way. Excuse me. Ah, we have to go this way. Alright. Let's keep going. I'm really enjoying this. Those are tattoos. And my arms are blue as ice. Like, goddamn. Pull on a shirt, man. Yeah, or, you know, wear your thermals. They're going blue. He's ready to join, you know, the Boo Man group. Okay, alternate path of sorts. Sorry, I'm trying not to yawn right now. The game's not boring or anything like that, it's just I'm tired. I've been awake all night. Oh, I can't wait to upgrade my weapon. Over there. Get over there. Kill him. Okay, recall. Charge forwards, loot, kill, destroy, create poetry. Okay. Come on. Let's go smash up this place. So no more respawn. Somehow I don't see igloos as being particularly warm. Like, seriously. It's made out of ice. It's made out of the thing that's keeping you cold. Like, come on. I kind of interrupted him mid, you know, gearing up. So, a little annoying. Ooh, let's go attack over here. I believe we hold on to these minions. I don't know for certain, though. So, I see a point in gearing these ones up. My god, they just demolish things with these wolves. Okay, pull back. Let's not just completely follow the Yeti. Let's go off the beaten path. We'll find more that way. Some pitchforks. Try not to collapse a boat on yourselves. Okay. Gear. Recall. Get the weapon. One of you must need it. Well, I suppose if any of them does, maybe it's just glitched out. Or maybe none of them do. Okay, apparently can't destroy those. Indestructible torches.
Do you remember that place, sire? It's Nordberg. The sleepy, snowy little...
You mean the place that was there, you know, like 5 minutes ago? Oh, yeah, I remember it. Oh, you. I don't know you, but you're throwing a harpoon at me. So, die. Oh. One of them got an upgrade. And now they're slaughtering people. Thank you. Yeah, he's having fun down there. Any upgrades? Any equipment? I remember there was one issue in Overlord 2, Overlord 1, where the equipment would fall through the platform. And while it may make sense, from a physics standpoint, it's very irritating because frequently, if not always, there'll be no way of actually getting the upgrade if it fell through. Actually, there was one situation where you could still get it, but that was only one situation out of a few. When it didn't happen too much, but when it happened, it was irritating because, like I said, more than likely, you wouldn't be able to get it again. Wouldn't actually be able to get to the gear. Oh, whoa. Any upgrades? Any anything? Apparently not. Break open the cages. Any point? Wait. Okay, I noticed a place with boxes. Is there a point in going over there? I suppose I could. Could actually have the rest of the wolves, because they do see a cage. Can't see if there's a wolf in it, though. Oh, no. I think actually you could have wolves in it, but I'm going to keep going. We're just at the end here. It seems the Yeti doesn't like the elves either. The faces on the minions, it's hilarious. Damn, magic shields. Ah, stop that. Fucking hippies. Stop electrocuting everyone! Just... damn it. Seems he was just grumpy at me, not the elves. Oh my god, they're irritating. It's like they're, you know, built off of all hippie stereotypes. Recall. That just looked, ended up looking weird. Okay, charge. The infidels! Okay, religious cult it is! Okay, hippie religious cult. Alright. Now I know what, you know, now I've like... yeah, okay, sorry. Elven hippie religious cult. Okay. Now I've, you know... now I know why I'm fighting them. Now I got a reason to kill them. Elven hippie cultists.
No, stop this at once.
Make me.
This noble beast belongs with us. Come here, boy.
It's not a puppy.
Magical folk didn't have enough problems of our own with the Empire without the likes of you trying to expunge us.
Hey, you started it. We were just going clubbing.
Set sail for the sanctuary.
Sanctuary. Tell Diablo I said hi!
We should follow them, sire. If only we had the swimming abilities of the blue minions.
You are terrible at holding on to the minions, you know that now?
Another way into this sanctuary.
Like, seriously, some keeper of, you know, the tower. Not sure if that's actually his title, but it is now. Also, try not to sneeze on you. Well, onto the mic, which would irritate you. Missing two minions now because of that yeti. Not sure if I lost wolves because of that. I think I might have.
Where trees gone? Looks like someone has been logging this area, Gloob. I wonder why.
Okay, go down there and loot. Recall. Nothing? God damn. Oh, no, you got something. You both got something. Nice. Another got some. Awesome. And get me some. Come on. Thank you. Guess we're gonna fight our way through all these.
We've got a breach man. Attack! Attack!
At least these are much easier to kill this time. Like, seriously. Like a knife through butter. Awesome. Okay, let's hit some with magic. You said that. Thank you. Okay. They attacked it. Good. It just is strange. It's like they're attacking, then stopping, and repeating. So, you know, it was kind of strange. Okay, destroyed. Nice! Just like that charge thing just like demolishes all that.
Won't follow you into certain areas, sire. And like all primitive beasts, these wolves are afraid of fires. Don't worry, they'll still be here when you come back.
Alright. Fair enough. To change the minion and mount selection, press the selection key rapidly.
I have a warm oil bath and a large plate of quail's eyeballs to attend.
Why would you?
Of course.
Why would you bathe in oil?
I'd like to meet some of the brave men who secured the magical creatures from the area, and these are the lucky ones.
What's up with you, Maximus? No, I want you to call me Miss Trixieville Buttercup Fairy. Are you serious? And you could all.
He's a method actor.
Into my mushroom house. SIC, Species Identity Crisis. It's a terrible thing. We have no idea what this is, but it was well guarded.
Well, make sure it doesn't eat anyone, and then bring it to my town hall.
Foolish fat human, that's a spellstone, sir.
New magical artifacts? Sounds good.
The magical potential of any who possess it. Let's not let it fall into Boreas's pudgy hands.
Let's hope it gives us a better offensive stone. Wonder if we'll find anyone else with SIC. Also, tons of dead soldiers. This really was well guarded. But by who? And what? Fairies? I was just thinking because the guy was calling himself a fairy. Maybe, you know. Maybe he was, I know. Because, you know, because he was fighting fairies, he thought he was a fairy. Eh. Woot! Woot! Oh, okay. Ooh, woot! Okay. Kill! Recall. Execute. There. Destroy it. How did they get the things past, you know, if this was here? And I don't see them setting it up in the 5 seconds it took me to get down. Maybe they do all have magic and they just don't like anyone else having it. Okay, maybe these were the protectors.
Welcome to the sanctuary, creature of magic.
No, do not let this barbarian in, Dryad. He is an enemy to all that is fluffy and adorable.